Hey everybody, Rob McDougall here with Angler's Edge Mapping. As you may have heard, all of our maps are now available for your phone or tablet through the Avenza Maps app. We are pretty excited about this. The response thus far has been really good. And I'm just making this video to give you a quick couple of tips on searching for our maps within the app.
Okay, so for starters, you're gonna wanna download the Avenza Maps app. It's a free download from the App Store or Google Play. Pretty easy to find. And once it's downloaded, we're gonna open it up. And if you're new to the app, this is what you're gonna see. So along the bottom, if you tap on Store, this is where you can search, and there's a few ways to search. You'll see that by default, it's using your GPS location and showing you maps that are available near you. But if you just want to search and browse Angler's Edge Mapping's offerings, our map offerings, you can clear the location, and in the keywords field here, you type Angler's Edge Mapping and just hit search. You can also just type AEM, and you should get the same thing. So you're going to see a pretty big list of results here. And if you're just wanting to browse, see what we have, that's fine. But if you're looking for a particular lake, there's a better way to do it. And that is just by typing in the name of the lake. So for example, I'll type in Betula Lake, pick on the first result there, and hit search. And there we go. You see Betula Lake first. I'm not sure why it's showing a shoal lake. So that's one way to do it. The other thing you can do if you just want to browse is to clear the location again. Just search Angler's Edge Mapping. And then instead of looking at the list, you can tap on the bottom here on the map. And then you're going to get place marks located where the maps actually are. So you can touch on each of them. So there's Betula there, Heart Lake, Seven Sisters Reservoir. You can actually also swipe on the list that it's showing you. Kind of scroll through, and it's going to pan around the map and show you where each of the maps for download are located. So a couple little tricks there. Hopefully you found those helpful, and it helps to find what you're looking for using Avenza. Thanks for watching.